بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. Hello guys and welcome back to a new tutorial on laser range finders with ROS. In this video I'm going to demonstrate how to connect a Hokoyo URG04LX laser range finder with ROS Kinetic. And this particular laser is very popular and is used in many robotic platforms. As already explained in the introductory lecture, this laser sensor has a sensing range of around 4 meters and a field of view of 240 degrees with an approximate cost of $1,000. Now we are ready to start working with the Hokoyo sensor. The first thing we need to do is to connect the sensor to the USB port. And then as you can see, we need to choose connect to Linux since you are going to work on the Linux environment. And now we are ready to start the driver. The sensor. So first of all, we can improve the visualization here by just putting the size equal to 0.5, and we can have some observations. So the first observation that we can do now is that the field of view of the URG laser scanner is much larger than the ASUS Live Pro camera that we described in the previous video. So you can see now we have a complete coverage of almost the room. And a topic and calculate different statistics. For example, if you want to calculate the maximum distance or the maximum range, the angle of the maximum range, what is the minimum distance, what is the distance at a certain angle. So all of these parameters can be calculated using ROS. First of all, we need to create a node, and then we create a subscriber with the topic scan, and then in the callback function, we can process all the information coming from the scan topic. So let's see how it works.